Namaste. Welcome to my bhakti practice. Feel free to sing along if you know these mantras. see my phone, so I can't even see if anyone's on right now. I'm gonna take a little peek. Who's here with me? Hi, friends. Oh, Ninja, I hear you. My little cat wants to come in. Come on. Come in, buddy. Come on. No, you're not coming? Come on. Come in. All right, you guys are part of the No Sleep Club. It's normal for me to stay up this late, so... I'm actually usually up making music. Now my cat wants to leave the room. One sec. Go ahead, buddy. I'm usually up recording music, but I decided to come into my meditation / yoga room and do a little practice, yoga practice, and then it turned into bhakti practice, I guess. And I figured I would just put on the video for anyone who wanted to come and join me. If you guys are perusing the web, the news feed, decide to chill with me, listen to some music, hang out a little bit. This little flute in Peru while I was backpacking in 2014, I want to say, in the town of Nazca. If you guys aren't familiar, if anyone's watching, or I'll post this later maybe, Nazca is famous for the Nazca lines, which are those mysterious carvings in the sand that you can only see from above, like an airplane, and it's still a mystery how they got there. They believe that extraterrestrials were the ones who carved these symbols into the desert, because the lines are out in the middle of nowhere. And if you want to look them up, you can Google that, Nazca lines. But anyways, in the town of Nazca, which is basically surviving by tourism for people who come to see the Nazca lines, there was this flute maker named Ramos, and he was selling his instruments on the street there in Nazca. And he actually has his name burned in here, etched into the side of my flute, Ramos. And I have a picture with this gentleman. I bought two of these flutes, actually, and I gave one to a friend of mine who's also an incredible flutist. I'm sure you guys know him, Doug Tesler. He's got the other flute. So this is a little flute, and I've had this, and I've taken it with me everywhere. It's such a fun little guy. All right. I'm gonna jump back on the harmonium. Mm-hmm. see. Shiva. Om Namah Shivaya, Shivaya Namah. quite some time. You guys, if you were tuned into that, witnessed that. That brought some feelings back. Wow. That was called the Mula Mantra. And with those deep vibes, I think I'm gonna mess around with this boxed yidaki, which is called a didgeridoo actually, but yidaki is the Aboriginal name for a didgeridoo. I learned this recently, and the didgeridoo is the colonized name for the instrument, which is commonly a large hollowed out piece of wood, whether it's a bamboo or agave, man, all kinds of different yidakis. So this one's a little box. It's easier to play. I'm gonna mess with it. I like the vibration of it. See if I can. Not so good today. Transfer, but we'll try. Skills, but just learning to play this thing is a pranayama practice in itself, because it's also a wind instrument. You're just blowing breath into it, so moves the energy well. Played. Didn't think I was going to, but (clears throat) sonic device. It's in my face. All right. Oh, Dave was here. Who's here with me? I'm still not sure how this live stuff works. Sometimes I get lost with technology. If you're here, hello, good evening, good wherever you are. I guess it depends on what part of the world you're in. Good evening from Florida. I don't know what time it is. I don't really care. I'm awake. Energy is flowing. Don't know what's gonna happen next, but I decided to jump into my meditation room and do some stuff. Invite you in here to my space. Namaste. All right, you guys, who is here? I'm gonna switch this. I'm gonna post this later anyways, but who's here? Say hello. I have a couple people, it looks like. A few people. Someone just popped in here. I swear, I think my live is broken. Who is here right now? I think all these people... Douglas Tate. Good night, my friend. Thank you for being here. It's my pleasure. Thanks for listening. Sending love to you guys. Namaste.